museum.
What I mean?
She went on to explain the parable. She said the little pig was looking at the mother pig.
Oh,
and
yes.
He found the mother pig's mouth was long and his tongue was long. And he turned to his mother and he asked his mother, Mom, how it is your mouth so long? She turned and said, Bam Bam, you're going to see him. Today, 70 years, every time I turn and twist, I hear my mother's voice in my ear. Can you? Bam, you're going to see him. In other words, you know, I am blessed today to have a mother like pillar next to me here. Right? And you know, sometimes when we look at each other, it's pretty much a reflection. And you know, sometimes you look at God's, you wonder God's love for you. And I always tell people sometimes if I have to question that in any way, I consider my mother and my parents as extension, because that is in an essence, it's just a tiny example of how God loved me so much that he gave me these two of parents. Right? The scripture talk about the joyous, the ladies of the church. Right? And if you go into Philippians, you would notice that these ladies were instrumental in building the church of Christ. Right? But at some point, you know, it has happened, there was a little pull and tug. And here Paul came to turn and tell them, hear what, ladies, this is not the time for that. Yes, perhaps your concern might have some validity, but we need to stick on the spiritual rightness.
My
we need
God.
To stick on the correctness. And I hear saying, Bam Bam, you go see him once again, because every time I reach a point in my life where I think that, you know, it may not lead me to where I need to go, I remember the words, I remember my mother's guidance, I remember this example that I have here. Right? At the end of the day, you know, sometimes you do things and you say, but wait, you know, my mother would have done the same thing. Bam Bam, you're going to see her. Right?
My
so
God.
Today, you know, I don't want to be lengthy, but I'm here to say from verse, if you look at from verse 7, from 4, sorry, verse 4 to 7, that's the direction we have to go. And this is the example that this lady showed me, that I today could stand up in between the toughest of storms. In the midst of any trial and tribulation, remember Bam Bam Yegosiam, because I remember the example she set for her, right? She was a pillar of strength, irregardless. You could know.
God.
It's only now we began to understand what was happening, but we were not alluded to what was happening, because she always showed us, here what? Irregardless of what dispute, quarrel, you know, whatever it is, here what? Bend all their knees and pray and rejoice. Praise God. When you're weakest, that is the time to give him glorification.
Yes, yes.
When you're feeling strong and out, that is the time to stand up on a rock and shout his name. You understand? When you're feeling down, sometimes in the middle of the night, I just hear my mother bawl. Ah, she bawling, hello, you. And I'd be like, Mommy, Mommy, she's sleeping, you know. But Bam Bam, you go. You know why? Because at the end of the day, that's the example she set. So sometimes when your belly wants to break and your heart wants to burst, it's not really that you have to cry, you know. It's that you have to cry unto the Lord.
Oh, yes.
You have to sing a joyful song to him. You have to worship him, rejoice him, focus on him. And I have to say, Claudia, the good 70 years, you know, is a great achievement, but I want to tell you today, openly, if you look at everybody here on the live, I want to thank you all again for coming on. You live a life. Body life here. Bam Bam here. And this is the kind of example I have, that I am encouraged now to do the same as her. You understand? Because at the end of the day, I know she touched everybody in some way or something. It may not be the touch you want, you know.
Oh, yes.
Right? Teacher Claudette has been known for the strength and the rightness and the correctness in her. You know, even sometimes she and all has come to me. Candy, you know, you could say that, and I watch her like, so we're watching each other like reflections now.
My God.
But Candy, you know, so at the end of the day, you know, you learn, you grow, you allow yourself, but let me tell you something, she never allow herself to think. If you actually talk about that bang, that bang, it will work to it. So no matter the day, the time, the power, even when we're weak, because Reyes is right in saying that at some point in time, you know, the ways that we have or the pillar we have, you know, may not be physically here anymore. Even sometimes it's not where you're at the court or where, but remember, she set an example for us that for us to follow, right? God first and everything after. You understand? Praise and rejoicing, and that's why I could not allow today to pass without glorifying God in some form or fashion. Even though if I want to get in trouble or whatever, glorify God for her.
Gerard to talk in his place.